kung support atin. Kaya maswerte tayo. Ako sobrang swerte ko dahil ito yung first company na ginawa ko. And talagang nag-e-enjoy ako dahil natututo na ako at the same time nag-earn pa. Yung gustong ganun. Natututo na, nag-earn pa. Diba? So, maya-maya po mag-start na din po tayo. So, yung iba po pwede na pong humapon lang. And ayan. So, pwede pa pong humabol yung mga guests natin. Ang topic talagang magaling yung mga speakers natin. Grabe. Sobrang dami natin matutunan sa mga taong to about sa comp plan, sa travel incentive. Talagang ako excited na ako malaman kung ano yung i-discuss ngayon ng mga magagaling na speaker. So, proud ako dahil ako yung mag-i-introduce sa mga napakagaling nating speaker, 'di ba? Nabubulol ako dahil ang gagaling ng mga speakers natin. And tumawag pa tayo from Malaysia para mag-present nito, 'di ba? Grabe yung opportunity natin. Globally talaga, may Pilipinas, may Dubai, may Malaysia, may soon to be sa Africa, sa Egypt, 'di ba? Kahit saan pwede mong gawin 'tong business na 'to. 'Yan ang kagandahan, 45 countries ka pa, 'di ba? So, grabe yung opportunity talaga na binibigay sa atin ni Elken. So, maya-maya din po, mag-start na tayo. Yan, si Mang Julie, very soon, Uganda daw. Grabe, di ba? Grabe opportunity ni Elken sa atin. So, 3:10 po, mag-start na tayo. So, para hindi tayo mamaya din, may FB Live kami para... True to life story po ng OFW. So if may time po kayo, pwede po kayo mag-join sa aming FB Live, sa aming Facebook page na Elken Global Emirates. So pipicture po natin yung life ni Ma'am Maria Felan. So grabe yung story niya. Nag-ano kami kanina, ay kagabi. Sobrang dami ko din talaga ng learning sa mga nag-ano nito. Ayan, wow, after Bahrain, Uganda naman, Ma'am Josie. Grabe, proud outline dyan, no? Sobrang sipag ng tao na to. Lagi kong nakikita to sa Facebook. Ang daming purchases. Grabe, kahit lockdown talaga, no? Walang lockdown dyan sa Elken. Kasi nagagawa mo yung business opportunity at the comfort of your home dahil Elken... pag-global dahil sinusupport niya tayo sa pagpapaship natin. Yes, walang problema kahit lockdown talaga dito kasi online naman tayo. Magagawa natin yung business opportunity ni Elken kahit nasa bahay lang tayo. Just send your link. And basta mag-ano lang kayo, mag-post kayo, mag-communicate kayo sa mga friends niyo or relatives niyo na kailangan ng mga products natin kasi... maganda naman po yung products natin. Ayan, welcome po sa guest ko, Arlene. So, congratulations, Ms. Rio, sa iyong guest. So, kamusta po kayo ang lahat? Maganda nga lockdown, walang traffic. Grabe si Ma'am Josie. Grabe kasi ang traffic dyan sa Pilipinas, no? Sobrang traffic. Walang lockdown, pero ay, walang traffic. So, grabe yung ano. Tapos, ipapadeliver pa sa... bahay niyo, 'di ba, yung product. So, yan. So, mag-start na din tayo. Dami ko sinasabi, no? 3:10 na din pala. So, mag-start na po tayo. So, pwede po pumabol yung iba nating guest. Share screen ko lang po. Share screen ko lang po yung ating presentation. So, nakapag-introduce naman po ako kanina. So, ako po si Pamela J. Marquez, one of the 2-star directors po sa Philippines. And ngayon, nasa UAE na. Grabe yung business opportunity ni Elken. Nasa Emirates na ako. So, welcome po sa aming presentation. And, ayan. So, Elken Global has 6 pillars. So, number 1, a trusted brand for over 26 years. So, grabe, di ba? Internationally recognized. Award-winning products in health, beauty, and home. Grabe, di ba? Sa 26 years na dito ni Elken. Grabe, wala ka ng pagdududa dyan kasi 26 years na yung experience niya and marami pa siyang awards. So, napakaganda na opportunity ni Elken. Next, Elken Global invested USD 16 million US dollars for a global distribution center and headquarters. So, GMP din tayo, HACCP, halal, ISO certified. So, napakaganda ng company talaga natin dahil mga certified ano na tayo, yung kumbaga award winning talaga. And yung ibang leaders natin nakarating na dyan sa ating Elken Distribution Center. And next is global manufacturing facilities. Meron din tayo niyan dahil Elken mismo yung nagmamanufacture ng mga products natin. So nakakasigurado tayong safe and effective yung products natin. And hindi sila na kumakausap kung hindi ikaw mismo yung nakadiscover. So yun yung kagandahan kay Elken. Next, Elken Global offers you over 200 world-class products. Diba kung ikaw, millennials, ayaw mo sa food supplement, may beauty products. So wala kang lahat na ng products nandito kay Elken. May fast moving consumer goods tayo, may home appliances tayo, 'di ba? Nasa yun yung naanamin, nasa iyo na ang lahat, 'di ba? So may food supplements, may beauty products, home appliances, and fast moving nga. So dito sa Dubai, may 10 products na tayo available, 'di ba? Kahit kakasimula lang natin, may 10 products na available dito sa UAE. Next, pangatlo sa 6 pillars ni Elken, ang compensation plan, which is fair, equitable, and reasonable. So mamaya nga, yan nga ang itatakal natin. So yung mga naguguluhan pa sa complan, ito yung best time para aralin yung complan dahil napakaganda and magaling yung mag-represent ng compensation plan natin. So next is system education for duplication and multiplication. Ito talaga grabe hinangarap ko dito kay Elken. Kasi dito talaga ako natuto magsalita. Kasi ako mahiyain ako pero dahil may system education na tayo, natuto ako kahit paano makapagsalita and makapag-present ko sa inyo. So grabe yung opportunity ni Elken. Next is the heart-to-heart culture. Grabe, excited na ako sa i-announce mamaya. So ayan po yung mga Malaysian leaders natin. Ayan yung mga Philippine leaders natin. Grabe, sobrang sisipag nila din. And grabe yung mga Malaysian natin talagang super supportive. So yung isa nga magpresent, grabe. Kahit may time difference tayo dito, pag nag-message ako ng medyo gabi na dito, gising pa siya, ay nakakarating pa siya. So grabe talaga yung support ng mga uplines natin. Next is online global business opportunity for us all. So ito nga yung sinasabi ko sa inyo, di ba? 45 countries available ang Elken Global, di ba? May e-commerce tayo. Kung lockdown dyan sa Pilipinas, walang problema dahil tayo may online platform tayo na pwede natin makapag-communicate sa ibang bansa. So may available tayo, Malaysia, Thailand, Brunei, Singapore, Taiwan, Hong Kong, Cambodia, Philippines, Indonesia, and ngayon nga po may office na din tayo sa UAE, 'di ba? Napakasaya natin kasi dahil may bago na tayong office dito sa UAE. Please feel free to contact us. So, e-library. Ayan, so ano ba yung manong sa iSmart e-library? For example, bago ka lang sa Elken, and hindi mo alam kung paano i-present or ano ba yung nilalaman ng Spirulina. So yan, ila-download mo lang yung iSmart e-library. Tapos, isi-select mo lang kung anong country ka, Philippines or UAE ka ba. So dyan, makikita mo lahat ng products, videos, may iba, testimonies pa, di ba? Yung price list, nandyan na sa iSmart. So ito, kahit hindi ka member, makikita mo, makakapag-download ka nito. So, friendly tayo sa lahat. So, next, IBS. Ito naman, kung harin, once na naging member ka, may sarili kang office or may sarili kang back office management. So, ito naman, na-download mo lang din siya. Grabe, di ba? Convenient ka na. Tapos, yung dito, mag-check mo na yung genealogy mo. Pwede ka mag-enroll. Hindi mo na kailangan pumunta sa office. Makakapag-enroll ka na ng new BA mo. Makakapag bili ka na ng sarili mong product sa Asia, parang Shopee or Lazada lang yan, or Noon, kung ano yung mahili kayo. So, yan, e-shop lang, tapos ipapadeliver na sa'yo sa bahay nyo, di ba? Tapos yung report, grabe yung mga binibigay na application sa atin ni Elken. So, dito matatrack mo din yung team performance mo, yung grupo mo, kung yung mga active and inactive. So, mare-remind mo yung mga members mo. So, di ba, grabe yung ganda ng opportunity ni Elken. ang ganda ng mga application, ang ganda ng company. So ano ba yung sinasabi ko sa inyo? Excited na ako i-present sa inyo yung compensation plan. So alam ko excited na rin kayo. So please press to nga po para malaman natin kung excited na rin kayo. And para ma-boost din yung confidence to next, para ganahan talaga yung next speaker natin na nakikinig kayo sa ating Zoom presentation. Grabe, di ba? Ang daming nagtututo. So alam ko excited na din yung speaker natin. So without further ado, ito grabe, sobrang tagal nang huminto sa MLM. And isa din siya sa reason kung bakit natutuloy na ako makapagsalita dahil sa mga trainings niya. Sobrang galing nitong tao na to. And masalo na dito sa Complan. So without further ado, please welcome Director Rein San Juan.
Hello, good Elken morning. So welcome po sa mga guests. Salamat po Miss Pam, ang aking upline. So salamat po sa management sa Philippines, sa Malaysia, kay Mr. AK Tan, sa mga upline, kay Miss Jo, kay Dichi Bullet, tsaka si Mr. J. So ako po pala si Rein San Juan. Totoo po, kapras ang background lang po, ako po ay huminto na sa networking industry. So marami hong reason bakit ho ako huminto. So pero hindi yun ang itatakal ko ngayon. Ang itatakal ko yun, business side ng Elken. So, medyo kinakabahan ako. So welcome po sa lahat. So, explain ko lang po sa inyo, bakit po ako bumalik sa MLM. So, may tatlong reason po ako nakita kay Elken. May tatlong reason po ako hinahanap sa isang MLM company. Number one, yung company. Kung ang company ay stable, well, maganda. Nakita naman po natin na 25 years na siya. Then, pangalawa, hinahanap ko po yung product at services. So, yung products po lang po ni Elken ay puro award-winning products. Tsaka hindi po sila kumukuha ng mga products o gumagawa ng mga products na maibenta lang. Lahat may health benefits, may clinical tests. So, yun po ang nakita ko kay Elken. Kung sabi ko, maganda. Then, yung pangatlo po, yung compensation plan. Kung ang compensation plan po ay, tawag doon, ay hindi ako kikita, sayang lang ang effort ko. Kung ako po ay panandalian lang kikita, hindi ko na po gagawin ng isang MLM company. Kasi ang gusto ko, long term. So, papakita ko po sa inyo yung nakita ko sa Complan. So, makinig lang po tayo. So, share ko lang po yung screen ko. So, sisimula na po ako. So, okay po. So, bago po ang lahat, meron ho ba dito na nag-iisip ngayong panahon ng pandemic, lahat ho ng tao yata, 90% yata ng tao sa buong mundo na mumroblema na sa kanilang source of income. Bukod sa health na worry nila, sa pamilya nila, yung tinatawag na source of income nila. Ngayon, kung ikaw ay empleyado o na-retired ka o bigla ka nawala ng trabaho, ano iniisip mong pagkakitaan? Aasa na lang ba tayo sa government o aasa na lang ba tayo sa mga kapamilya natin? Or kung meron ka na tabing pera, anong business kaya ang gusto natin pasukin? So, pwede ho tayong pumasok sa tinatawag ng mga business kung depende kung gaano kalaki ang investment na kaya mong ilabas. Kung ang kaya mong investment ay halimbawa ay 25,000 to 30,000 lang, so bibigyan ko kayo ng idea kung anong negosyo ang pwede niyong pasukin. Malamang po, baseball card, pwede na po yun. Kasi magandang kita yun, daily. Pero ang income natin, depende po kung gano'ng kalaki ang capital natin. Bakit po nasabi ang baseball card, 25,000 to 30,000? Kasi yung pinaka-bike lang niya na may sidecar, na may mga paninda, yung pinaka-bike pa lang po, nagtanong po ako niyan, 2018, 25,000 ako. So yung 5,000 sa kawali, sa mantika, sa etc. para makapagbenta ka ng baseball. Sabi ko, grabe naman pala, pisbulan lang, malaki na ang kapital. So magkano ba ang kikitain ko sa isang araw? Isang 500, 300, so 1,000, pinakamalaki kung marami akong maiikot na lugar. Or kaya sari-sari store, kung may 50 mil ako, or hanggang 200,000. Ang sari-sari store, malamang kung 50,000 lang at wala ka pang tindahan, yung 50,000 mo, sa tindahan pa lang mauuwi, wala ka pang paninda. At kung puro paninda naman ang uunahin mo, malamang nakasabit sa balikat mo yan. So, kasi wala kang tindahan. So, kung magpa-franchise ka naman, yung mga kiosk card franchise, 150 to 300,000. Or kung famous franchises, kailangan meron kang million, 5 million above. So, dito, magbabase ngayon kung ano yung business na gusto mong pasukin. Kasi kung wala ka ng source of income or kulang yung source of income mo, kailangan mong magdagdag. So, ito yung pwede nyong mga option. So, marami pang mga businesses. So, depende po sa kapital ang return ng inyong income. So, or may isang option na sinasuggest si Elken. Ito yung Elken business na kung saan ito yung didiscuss ko. Paano ba tayo kikita kay Elken? So, si Elken Global may 200 world-class product at pwede mo siyang i-market hindi lang sa kanto-kanto. Kamukhaan nila Ma'am Ana dahil kasama niya kami sa grupo, nandito sa Dubai, may business ka sa Dubai. Merong business ka sa ibang lugar. So, yan ang kagandahan ng Elken business na ino-offer niya. So, paano ba? So, ang Elken, tanungin niyo po yung mga nag-invite sa inyo, lahat po ng product ni Elken ay may mga points. So, halimbawa, bumili ka ng EV Plus. Itong EV Plus. Ang isang EV Plus may 212 BB or yung tinatawag na bonus volume or sa layman's term, points na lang ang gagamitin ko. So, kung spirulina, may points din siya. Sa madaling salita, lahat ng product ni Elken ay may points. So, tingnan nyo na lang po yung mga equivalent ng points na bibili nyo. So, for example, kung nagustuhan mo yung product ni spirulina, ni colostrum, ni LX yang, gusto mong makampante, baka mamaya ma-stroke ka or whatsoever, or El Marino kung gusto mong magpaganda, snow cap kung halimbawa sumasakit ang ulo mo, may migraine ka. So, yan. Gusto mong subukan lahat ng product ni Elken para sa pamilya mo. Lahat ho yan ay may BB na tinatawag o yung points. So, ito po, mabibili niyo po siya sa members price. So, magkano po ang investment sa sample ho na to? 1,031 dirham or may equivalent siya na 100 points. So, ang gagawin lang po natin, bibili lang ho tayo ng product. Free membership po, basta umabot ka ng 30 points. Magkano ho yun sa dirham? Nasa 376 dirham or sa peso, less than 5,000 pesos. So, dito po, depende po sa entry package na gusto nyong ma-achieve ang inyong income. So, halimbawa, umabot ka ng less than 300 BB, may 10% ka sa TBC. Team Volume Commission, mamaya, madadaanan ko po yan habang dinidiscuss ko ang 6 ways to earn. At pag umabot ang nabili mo ng 300 BB sa loob ng 2 months, meron ka ng 15% sa TBC. At kung medyo malakas ka naman mag-direct selling or lahat ng pamilya mo, binili mo ng product para makatesting sila, para maging healthy sila, maging beautiful sila. So, umabot ng 650. Ngayon, yung business mo sa TBC, 20% ang iyong commission dyan. So, paano ba yan? So, move on tayo. So, si Elken may 6 ways to earn. O yung compensation niya, compensation plan niya, ay may 6 ways. So, ano po yun? Number 1, yung tinatawag na retail bonus. Paano po? Remember, yung kanilang example natin, bumili ka ng mga produkto sa members price. Kung ikaw ay magaling mag-direct selling, mabebenta mo siya plus 30%. So, ibig sabihin, yung 1,031 mo, binenta mo sa mga kakilala mo, kaibigan, kamag-anak, mabebenta mo siya sa halagang 1,340. Ibig sabihin, kikita ka na kagad. So, ganun kasimple. Mag-share ka lang, then kikita ka na. So, basta bumili ha. Basta cash, kikita ka. So, meron kang kitang 300 dirhams. Sa madaling salita, meron kang kitang 4,000 pesos. So, ngayon, yung pangalawa, kung hindi ka naman magaling magbenta ng mga produkto, pwede mo ko pa rin kayang gawin yung business na to. Pwede po, i-share mo lang din na meron tong business, na meron kang kakilalang mga direct seller na gustong kumita ng additional, dagdag income. So, ang ibenta mo naman sa kanila, ang i-share nyo naman sa kanila, yung business side. So, ang binibenta naman natin dito, yung business opportunity na kung saan pwede silang bumili at discounted price, sila na ang mag-direct selling. Ngayon, sa business side naman, ang binibenta mo, yung business, so halimbawa si kaibigan mo, direct seller siya. So, nag-member siya. Na, di ba? Nag-member siya, free membership tayo, naka 30 points siya. So lahat na mabibili niyang points sa initial purchase niya, may 20% ka sa BB nila o sa points nila. So paano kung nakadalawa ka? Imposible naman, isa lang kakilala mo. Napakasama naman ng gwali natin kung isa lang kakilala natin. So kung dalawa ang nasharean mo, dalawa ang nagkaroon ng membership, so tatawagin ka ng builder. Pag builder ka na, lahat ng kukunin ng kakilala mo o nasharean mo, yung napamember mo, meron ka pang 2%. Ibig sabihin sila, kikita sila ng 20%, ikaw may royalty income ka pa ng 2%. So, dalawa lang ba ang kakilala natin? Imposible po. So, paramihan ho ng kakilala rito. So, tingnan nyo na lang po yung Facebook friends nyo at mga cellphone number nila. Kapitbahay nyo, tingnan nyo na lang din ho. So, napakarami yan. Kung makaka-anim ka na mapapamember, walang time frame. Kahit kailan siya, so pwede ka maging pro builder. Ano naman ang advantage pag nag-pro builder ka? Di ba sila, pwede rin silang mag-share sa mga kakilala nila, kamag-anak, kapitbahay. So, sila, pwede rin kumita ng 20% kung magkakaroon ka ng royalty income. At yung kakilala ng kakilala mo, meron din silang napamember, meron ka pa rin 2%. Along the way, habang tumataas ang grupo mo, dumadami, pwede ka maging diamond position. At pag ikaw ay diamond position na, meron ka pang 1% infinity bonus. So, paano po yun? Sa lahat na mag-member, lahat na initial purchase nila, may 1% ka pa. So, yan po yung 1 and 2. Ito po yung tinatawag ko na personal sale. Ibig sabihin, personal effort mo. It's either nagbenta ka ng product or nagbenta ka ng business. So, number 3, tanda ko naman tayo sa tinatawag na group sales. So, ito yung group sales. Hindi lang ikaw ang nagbenta. Di ba sabi ko nga sa inyo, yung mga nagpa-member, pwede rin sila magbenta ng product, pwede rin sila magbenta ng business. So dito po papasok yung tinatawag na entry point nyo, yung kanina diniscuss ko na 100 BB, 300 BB, or 600 BB. So alam naman natin sa business, the more na mas malaki ang capital mo, mas malaki ang return of investment mo. So dito, pwede po kayo magsimula sa 30 BB or sa 10%. Along the way, i-upgrade nyo na lang po yung sarili nyo. Pero ang bottom line nito, kailangan maging business-minded tayo. Umabot tayo sa 20% or sa 650 points. So, bakit po? Ito po ang computation yan. Si lahat ng kakilala mo, hahatiin mo lang siya sa left and right group. Kung saan mo siya nilagay, automatic doon na siya forever. Kaya kailangan magtanong kayo sa mga apply nyo, sa mga nakakaintindi ng complaint, ano ba, saan ba maganda ilagay yung kaibigan ko na to, si kamag-anak ko na ganito? Mag-assist kayo kung hindi ka pa sanay o familiar sa gantong diskarte. Kasi the more na mas maganda ang diskarte mo, the more na mas malaki ang income mo. So, sabihin natin, malakas magbenta, malakas magpa-member ang left group mo. So, dito po, i-compute po ng system from first day ng month hanggang 15, yun po yung tinatawag na isang cycle. 16 tsaka hanggang 31, another cycle. So per cycle, may 15 days ka. So sabihin na natin, yung left group mo, yung kakilala ng kakilala ng kakilala hanggang dumami ng dumami, hanggang makarating ka kung saan-saan bansa, lahat ng binibili nilang products may points. Nakaipon si left group mo sa loob ng 15 days ng 9,000 BB or 9,000 points. Si right side mo, nakaipon naman ng 5,000 points. So, ang titingnan lang ni system, sino ba yung mababa? Ngayon, imamatch niya or ipipair niya yan. So, meron kang 5,000 sa kanan, ipipair niya yung 5,000 sa kaliwa. So, meron kang 5,000 BB pairing. Ngayon, imumultiply yan sa kapumasok. 10% ba, sa 15% ba, o sa 20%? Sabihin na natin 20% ka. So 20% ng 5,000 is 1,000 BB. At 1,000 BB, ang bawat BB ay may US dollar. Isang BB, so may 1,000 US dollar ka. I-multiply mo po yung sa US dollar. Sa dirhams po, 3.67 dirham per dollar. So kung meron kang 1,000 US dollar, ay meron kang 3,670. Kung sa peso naman po yan, 50,000 pesos sa mga kababayan namin dyan sa Pilipinas. 50,000 pesos. So additional 50,000 pesos sa group sales mo. Imagine, meron kang personal sales, may group sales ka pa. So, ano naman ang mangyayari sa 4,000 na sumobra? Carry forward po yan sa next cycle or sa next 15 days. Hindi ho siya mawawala as long na nag-maintain kayo. So, wala hong negosyo. Remind ko po sa inyo, wala hong negosyo. Isang beses ka lang nag-invest at hindi mo na tinuloy ang investment mo, patuloy ka pa rin makikita. So, dito, kailangan lang i-maintain mo lang yung system para ka lang minimaintain mo lang yung system mo. So, 30 points lang po per month. So, ganun lang ho ka baba. Pang personal lang po. Actually, sa pamilya ho namin, kulang pa ho yung 30 points na yon. Kasi sa dami ng nagbe-benefit sa product ng Elken. So, yan po yung number 3. Team sales, team volume commission, team sales kung tawagin. So, dito, sa team volume commission, pwede kang mag-rank up. Dito, hindi ka lang pala forever na brand ambassador. Pwede ka rin pala maging director. Kagaya ko, kagaya nila. At pwede ka pang mas mataas. Maging diamond. Kagaya nila Ma'am Isay, ni Ma'am Bullet, ni Ma'am Ana. At kung sino-sino pang diamond. President, kamukha ng Dr. Chua. So crown sa crown, wala pa ho. So paano ko ba marireach ang pagiging director? Sa team volume commission, kailangan mo lang ma-achieve sa loob ng 15 days yung tinatawag na 1,200 BB sa kaliwa at 1,200 BB sa kanan, nag-pair. Kung nag-pair sila, automatic director ka na. Walang time frame, pero sinasuggest ko po na bilisan po natin. The more na mas maaga tayo maging director, mas maganda. Bakit po? So, explain ko po sa susunod na slide. Pero kung gusto niyo naman ng mas mataas, mas masipag ka, marami ho nandito, candidate for diamond. So, kailangan mo lang ng 10,000 BB sa left at 10,000 BB sa right para maging diamond. Don't worry, hindi ka mag-isa lang gagawa niyan. Kasama mo ang team mo. Kaya nga, team effort po to. So, tulungan niyo po yung mga downlines niyo. Tulungan niyo po yung mga nagpa-member sa inyo na kumita para nakakaipon po tayo ng BB. So, number 4 po, parte pa rin po ito ng team sales bonus nyo. Ito yung tinatawag na matching bonus. Diba, kung ikaw ay nakakuha ng dalawa, magiging builder ka. Kung ikaw ay builder, ibig sabihin, sa lahat ng kikitain ng inisponsoran mo o napamember mo, kung magkano man ang kinita niya, may 10% ka. So, paano po yung compilation ito? Kung meron kang 100,000 pesos at yung kakilala mo, yung pinamember mo, nagkaroon din ng 100,000 pesos na kinita, 10% ka ron. Tanong, iaawas ba sa commission niya yon? Hindi po. Tatapatan po ni company yung commission niya. Kung 100,000, tatapatan ng company ng 10% yon at yon ang overriding commission mo sa kanya. Royalty bonus mo yon. So may 10% ka. Imagine mo kung kumikita yung downline mo o yung napamember mo ng 100,000, may additional ka pang 10,000 pesos sa kita niya. Bukod pa sa yung kinikita mo sa TBC. Bukod pa yung kinikita mo sa pagpapabenta ng business. Bukod pa yung binibenta mo mga products. So, apat na po yan. So, yung 1 and 2, personal sales. Yung 3 and 4 po, group sales. Paano naman kung ikaw ay naging director? Pati yung kinuha ng member mo, may 5% ka pa. At kung ikaw ay magiging diamond, yung kinuha ng kinuha niya, hanggang fourth level mo, hanggang fourth generation mo, meron ka pang 3% sa fourth generation. So and so forth, yun po, hanggang maging crown position ka, infinity 1% ka. So, moving on. So, meron ka ng personal sales, dalawa yung pwedeng pagkakitaan sa personal sales, meron kang dalawang pagkakitaan sa group sales. Number 5 po, ito yung tinatawag na luxury car and home promotion. So, paano po yon? Pag ikaw ay naging president position, ikaw ay sa loob na isang taon, meron ka lang 5 cycles. Kamukha na sinasabi ko, 5 cycle lang. Sa isang buwan, meron dalawang cycle. So, out of 24, 5 out of 24 lang ang kailangan mo maging president position. Ma-reach mo lang yung president position, bibigyan ka ng company ng $50,000 or 2.5 million pesos. At kung mararating mo naman yung crown position, bibigyan ka ng company ng $250,000 or 12.5 million pambili ng house and lot. So, kailangan niyo po ibili yan. Kagandahan kay Elken, dito po binibigay ng cash. Hindi lang po bibigay sa inyo pambili ng down payment ng car nyo or ng bahay nyo. So, di ba napakaganda? Meron ka ng personal sale, meron ka ng group sale, meron ka pang bonus. So, dito, mag-redirecto ka lang. Huwag hihinto, tuloy-tuloy lang. So, parating talaga ang swerte. Sabi nga, ang swerte hindi naman dumarating basta-basta. Hinahanap din po yan. At tinatrabaho po talaga yan. So, sabi nga nung nabasa ko, hindi totoong swerte yung mga mayayaman. Hindi lang natin nakita kung ano yung sakripisyo nila para marating nila yung stage na yan. So, tuloy-tuloy lang po tayo. Wala akong hihinto hanggang hindi tayo nagiging crown position. Tuloy-tuloy lang po. So, sa global pool rank naman, ito naman po yung tinatawag ko na company share or yung company earning mo. May group sales ka na kanina, di ba? Dito, company share mo naman dito. Paano yun? Pag ikaw ay naging diamond position, ako nangangarap ako maging diamond position this year. Sana marating ko. So, bakit ho? Pag ikaw ay naging diamond position, kung naka 1,250 points ka, automatic 1-star director ka na. Magiging 2-5 ka, 2-star director ka. Kung makaka 5,000 ka, 3-star director. Di ba? Ngayon, kung ikaw ay maka 10,000 points, ikaw ay automatic na diamond. So, meron ka ng 1 share. So, ganun ho kasimple. Imaginin mo, meron ka pang company share or company profit. So, lahat po ng magiging diamond, may inaalat pong income si Elken Global na percentage para paghati-hatian ng mga nasa position kong diamond. Ganun din po sa president zone at sa crown zone po. So, di ba? Yung 6 ways to earn. So, imaginein mo kung yung 20,500 mo na pang-baseball mo, pinasok mo sa Elken, global pa ang business mo. At ang dami pang pwedeng income potential. Ang kagandahan dito, hindi ka na maglalako basta ng kanto-kanto. Dito, nasa bahay ka lang, umaating ka lang ng Zoom, sineshare mo lang yung link, nakikipagkwentuhan ka lang, o order na sila. So, hindi mo kailangan mag-hard sell dito. Basta share ka lang ng share. Ikwento mo lang yung mga na benefits mo, na benefits ng pamilya mo, na benefits sa mga kasamahan natin dito sa Elken. Then, bahala na mag-decide yung kakwentuhan mo. So, ako po ay nakakatuwa po dahil marami po na talagang nagkaka-interest sa Elken dahil consistent lang naman po tayo mag-share. So, hindi man po tayo mapansin sa simula, pero habang tumatagal, mapapansin din po nila tayo. So, yan po yung 6 ways to earn. At ngayon po, i-discuss ko na rin po yung napakagandang biyaya na binigay ni Elken para sa mga magagaling mag-direct selling. So, kanina, nasa MLM tayo. Then, focus naman po tayo sa bonus ni Elken. Di ba may 6 ways to earn? May binigay pang bonus si Elken. Yung tinatawag na LRP promotion. So, dito, concentrate ka lang sa pagbebenta ng product at pagbebenta ng business. So, yung dalawa lang po na yun ang ipofocus mo lang. So, share ka lang na share. Ang kagandahan nito, mas advantageous po ito sa mga direct seller, sa mahilig magbenta. Yung ayaw mag-recruit pero gustong kumita ng pera. So, aside po sa kikitain yung 30% na markup nyo sa product, meron pa hong dinesign na income para sa inyo si Elken. So, gamitin po natin example kanina, yung 1,000 dirham na may 100 BB. So, i-share nyo lang po to sa mga kakilala nyo. Share nyo lang yung produkto, share nyo lang yung business. So, sabihin natin sa loob na isang buwan, ito po ay 1 month po ang computation nito. Hindi naman po siya 15 days. So, mag-start po siya sa day 1 ng month, matapos po siya sa 30 o 31 ng month. Last day ng month. So, sabihin na natin ngayong September, sinare mo yung Elken kay kamag-anak, kakilala, kapitbahay mo, katrabaho mo, o kung sinong paman yan. So, nakapag-share ka sa maraming tao, sabihin na natin, sa loob ng isang buwan, may 6 na tao na gustong subukan yung business. Na pakita mo maganda yung business, gusto nila subukan. So, yung 6 na tao na to ay bumili rin ng package, ng product na 100 BB. So, ang total po niyan, ikaw ay 100 at sila ay 100, 700 BB siya. Meron kong tinatawag si Elken na Elite 650. Ano ibig sabihin to? Umabot ang sales mo. Sales mo at sales ng grupo mo ng 650. So, ang computation po niyan, so shortcutting ko na, kikita ka ng 1,200 dirhams. Or sa peso, kikita ka ng 16,000 pesos. Imaginin mo, hindi mo pa binebenta ang product mo dito. Pumasok lang tong 6 na kakilala mo na bumili lang ng produkto, gusto lang maging member at gusto lang gawin ang negosyo. So, kikita ka ng 1,211 dirhams or 16,000 pesos. So, paano kung sa loob na lamang ng 2 linggo, nagawa mo yung 6 na yan, 3 sa 1 linggo. Sa loob ng 2 linggo, nakakuha ka na ng 6. Sila gusto rin na magkaroon ng Elite 650. Kaya lang, hindi sila umabot agad. So, inabutan sila ng end of the month. Nag-cut off na. Pero bawat isa sa kakilala nila, nagpa-member. At bumili rin ng 100 points or 100 BB. So, ibig sabihin, ang total mo na is 1,200 BB. E ang kailangan lang para maging elite ka, elite 1,250 is 1,250. So, dinoble mo lang ang effort mo. Tinulungan mo lang silang makahanap din dahil gusto mo rin silang kumita. Hindi nga lang sila pinalad, umabot lang sila ng 100 BB. So, lahat pa rin ng points na pumasok sa grupo mo, panik pa rin sa'yo. Kung wala naka-650 sa ilalim nila, sa ilalim mo. So ano nang mangyayari? Dinoble mo effort mo, nadoble ang tao mo, na-triple ang kita mo. Kasi ang kikitain mo na rito is 3,273 dirhams. Or in peso, 51 or 52,000 pesos. So, di ba ang gandang sideline nito? Nagkukwento ka lang. Take note, hindi ka pa nagbebenta ng product dyan. O, yung product na nakuha mo, ipainom mo na lang at ipagamit mo na lang sa pamilya mo, magiging healthy, lalo ngayong pandemic. Recommended ko talaga ang spirulina, ang colostrum, tsaka yung vitamin C. So, sobrang panatag ang loob ko pag nagtetake ang pamilya ko ng mga produkto ho na to. At ako naman, yung LX Xiang. Tsaka El Marino yan, kasi gusto kong pumogi. Joke lang. So, ngayon, 1,250. Ngayon, kung ikaw naman ay talagang maraming kakilala, umabot ng 12 ang na-sponsoran mo, anak pa member mo, 670 dirhams or 52,000 pesos sa Pilipinas. So, yan po ang LRP. So, dito share ka lang ng share. Madali, marami na pong kumikita dito sa Elite 1,250. Sa Pilipinas nga, may kumikita ng 200,000 sa gantong LRP promotion. So, take note po, basta may kakilala kayo o napamember nyo na umabot ng 650, ito po ay magbe-breakaway. Ibig sabihin, siya na ang kikita ng tinatawag na 16,000 pesos o 1,200 dirhams. Pero huwag ka malungkot, may tinatawag naman po tayong producer pool. Ibig sabihin, bibigyan ka pa rin ni Elken ng 6,000 pesos or more or less 200 dirham. So, 500 dirhams pala. 500, sorry. So, yan po, bibigyan ka ni company ng isa o product voucher. So, imagine mo, masaya na yung kaibigan mo o kamag-anak mo, yung napamember mo, masaya ka rin. Kasi, nagtagumpay sila, may producer pool ka pa. Plus, yung points mo na iipon sa left and right. So, take note, magre-reflect din po lahat ng trabaho nyo sa LRP sa 6 ways to earn na diniscuss ko. So, ito lang po, action plan. Kumausap lang po tayo ng 2 tao sa isang araw. Sa loob ng 30 days, 60 na tao ang masishare natin. Sabihin na natin, out of 60 na yon, 12 lang ang nag-join sa'yo at bumili ng 100 BB points sa ang bawat isa, meron ka nakita na 3,670 dirhams. So, ganoon lang kasimple. So, or 50,000 up pesos. So, ngayon, meron po pang bonus si Elken. Bukod sa anim, bukod kay LRP, meron pang travel incentive, which is i-discussion ng susunod na speaker sa akin. So, ngayon, meron po bang question? Kung wala pong question, so patapos na po ako. So, gusto ko itong kwento ng Fox and Rabbit na kinuwento sa akin ni kapatid ko na nakita lang din niya. So, ito po yung kwento ng Fox and Rabbit. So, may dalawang karakter po rito. Si Fox at si Rabbit. Si Fox po, isang araw ay nagugutom. Tanghalian na, hindi pa siya kumakain. So, nakakita siya ng isang rabbit. Yung isang rabbit na to ay mataba. So, sabi niya, wow, tanghalian, lunch, sabi niya. So, ang ginawa niya, hinabol niya yung rabbit. Si rabbit po ay pauwi sa kanilang bahay kasi nandun yung pamilya niya. Di hinabol siya ng fox, hanggang umabot ng 5 minutes. Siyempre, si rabbit, kung ikaw si rabbit, hindi ka papahabol. So, hindi ka papaabot dahil alam mong kakainin ka niya. So, takbo sila ng takbo. Takbo, habulan dito, habulan doon. Sa madaling salita, umabot sila ng 30 minutes katatakbo, habol, takbo, habol, takbo. So ngayon, ang nangyayari, after 30 minutes, hindi inabutan ni Fox si Rabbit. Ang ginawa ni Fox ay tumigil. Sabi niya, hay nako, ibang pagkain na lang ang kukunin ko. Ibang pagkain na lang ang kakainin ko. Ayoko na niyan. Kahit mataba ka, kahit juicy ka, hindi nakatahabulin kasi napapagod na ako. So si Rabbit naman, nakikita niya, takbo siya ng takbo, ayaw niyang tumigil. Kahit huminto na si Fox, tumakbo pa rin siya na tumakbo hanggang makarating sa bahay nila. Sabi niya, hindi ako dapat abutan ng Fox na yon kasi kawawa naman ang mga anak ko. Kasi may pamilyado pala siya. So, kawawa naman yung anak ko. Ano magiging future ng mga anak ko? Baka mamatay lang sila. So, dito sa karakter na to, sino kaya tayo kung ilalagay natin yung parable na to sa sarili natin? Tayo ba si Fox na gumagawa o may ginagawa tayo sa ngayon kung saan ginagawa lang natin para lang ba tayo makakain, makatawid, gutom, or panandali ang kita? Or tayo si Rabbit, gagawin natin ang isang bagay para mabuhay ang pamilya natin at mabigyan ng magandang future? Ngayon, tanungin po natin ang sarili natin. Malaki kaya ang maitutulong ng business ni Elken sa atin? Magsasapaks kaya tayo na hindi natin na-achieve yung matabang rabbit na pagod ka kagad, magkukwit ka na, or ikaw si rabbit na kahit gano'ng hirap, kahit gano'ng kapagod, magtutuloy-tuloy ka dahil alam mo, ang pamilya mo ay nag-iintay sa'yo. So maraming salamat po. Ako po ulit si Rein Sanuan, Once Director ng Philippines at ngayon po ay nasa Dubai. Thank you very much po.
So grabe, di ba sabi ko sa inyo, ang galing ng speaker natin. So marami po ba tayong natutunan? So mag-thank you nga po tayo kay Sir Rein sa napakaganda niyang pag-discuss ng ating compensation plan. So grabe, maging si Rabbit po sana tayong lahat, no? Ni Rabbit na history po yung gagawin ang lahat. So pa, so napakaganda ng compensation plan. And ngayon naman, grabe, yung travel incentives naman yung sinasabi ko sa inyo, di ba? Ang dami kanina na gusto ng libre, di ba? So, patay na ulit, libre, libre, libre. So, paano natin yan ma-achieve? So, yan, ay papaliwanan sa atin ng isang napakagaling na speaker. Grabe, ito, 24 hours na leader talaga to. Grabe, kahit anong oras mo siya i-message, nagre-reply. So, ito from Malaysia pa talaga ang inano natin para mag-explain ng ating travel incentive. So, ito po ay, siya po ay former chemist and 12 years na siya sa MLM dito sa Elken Global. So, ito din yung first company niya. And, grabe, zero experience siya. Pero ngayon, di ba, nagbibuild na siya ng network niya globally. So, without further ado, please welcome Diamond Miss Josephine Chong.
Hello. Good evening, everyone. Hello to all our guests from Philippines and Dubai. Yeah. So thanks for joining us this evening. And thanks, Sir Rein, for the very great explanation and very clear about our compensation plans. Yeah. So I think we are all very excited because after we hear about the compensation plan, we know that, wow, there is additional incentive. There is the LRP bonus to help us to earn more income, even you are newcomer today. And also, I'm going to share with you, we also have the additional travel incentive, especially for Dubai and Philippines only, and it's also additional incentive that is not inside the original compensation plan. Yeah, so we are all very excited because I think for my past 12 years, I also been to many, many countries because of the unique travel incentive that Elken has provided. Yeah, and why I'm so excited for our Dubai team there, because the next travel is Istanbul. And I actually been to this city, I think January 2019. So it's also one of the most beautiful city that I've ever visited. And I'm going to share with you some of my photos and before I share with you how you can achieve it. Yeah. Okay. Wait, So yes, Istanbul. Yeah. So my trip last time is also given by Elken for free. But you know, actually last time I didn't know much about this city. Yeah, I roughly know, you know, heard about Turkey, but I never really pay attention. Where is this Istanbul? So Turkey, this country, you know, is actually like, and Istanbul, this city is lies between in the land of both Europe and Asia. So you can see that it's like a bridge to link from the Europe to Asia. So it has a great it's a great strategic place last time for like a lot of history, economy, and a lot of different things. Yeah, and you can see that nearby, you can link to the Eastern Europe like Romania, Bulgaria, Greece, Athens. Yeah, so Istanbul is at the western side of the Turkey, is also a capital. And last time we always thought that, you know, Istanbul or Turkey, isn't it an Islamic country? Yeah, it is now. But last time, you know, long time ago, it was actually one of the new Roman capital in around 300 years. Yeah. So before it was transformed to the Islamic country. So that's why in the country or in the city, it's very unique that you can still see a lot of Christian or Catholic buildings, those monuments. Yeah, so there is a lot of historical sites as well. Yeah, and why is it so fun? Because, you know, it's near to Europe. When we fly to Istanbul last round, you know, there are also other leaders who pay for their extension of own trip. They actually fly to Greece and Athens, you know, to see the Mediterranean Sea. And some also fly to the East Europe from there. So it's a very, you know, very unique city that is very, very close to Europe. Yeah. And at the same time, you can still see a lot of Asian culture there. Yeah. So in Istanbul, this city is a capital. It's actually, there is this Bosphorus Strait. It's a river that flows in between the city. Yeah, and the whole city is very interesting. It's actually split to the new city and the old city. So the old city is where you can see a lot of old buildings, you know, those church and mosque. And the new part is actually they build those modern buildings, the modern streets, shopping malls. Yeah, so you can experience those, you know, the historical site and the modern sites in the cities. Yeah, so let me show you. So I fly there January 2019. It was quite cold there. Yeah, and you know, yeah, wait. I do one more thing. Yeah. So when we reach, yeah, then of course the company already arranged those bus for different group of us, yeah. very nice, it's comfortable. And you know, we receive this small token, small gift from the company as well. Yeah. So you can see from my video here. I hope you can see. Yeah, so they have this, I think they call it Eye of Evil in Istanbul. It's very famous there. You can buy it as a token as well as a gift to friends. Yeah. So one of the place that we visited is actually this Galata Tower. Yeah. So this is also one of the historical tower. Last time when it was built in 1348, it was one of the tallest tower there in Istanbul. Yeah, and you can see that this part is a historical site. There is this, what is it called? This is a Republic monument that symbolizes the independence of Turkey. Yeah, and along the street, of course, there are different shops and very nice that we can find a lot of very unique things there. And the other side of it is actually this Taksim Square. Yeah, so Taksim Square is more of the new and modern part of the Istanbul. Yeah, so you still can see this kind of train there and a lot of nice shops. Yeah, those cable cars. There is Madame Tussauds at Istanbul as well. And you can see this place, like we are feeding the pigeons. It looks like the streets on Italy as well. Yeah, so it's a very nice place to walk around. And you can see those shops, they are selling those sweet delicacy, very nice, very colorful. It's like, wow, like it's like every single piece I also feel like trying. Right, very nice. Yeah, and you can see we are all wearing jackets because it's quite cold there. I remember it's between 3 to 5 Celsius degree. Yeah, very nice. And you can also try some local delicacies there, like I tried the tiramisu there and some of the sweets. Yeah, so this short video just show you know, some of the local cakes and delicacies they make there. Yeah, sorry, the video I cannot rotate. Yeah, but you can see the shop is very busy. Yeah, people is queuing, a lot of tourists, you know, because we are attracted by the different colors and the very nice delicacies there. And the other place that we visited also and you'll be visiting is this Blue Mosque. Yeah, so Blue Mosque is also one of the very historical mosques in Istanbul. Yeah, it's built in 1609, like many years ago. So it's also called the Sultan Ahmad Mosque. It's now also the UNESCO World Heritage Site. Yeah, you can see that at the night, it's made of a lot of blue tiles that make it very beautiful. Yeah, with the lightings. Yeah. And you can see that I think that time I was just getting my contouring pants around 2 months. So I was already wearing it to my Istanbul trip and just to test, you know, whether the pants can help me to keep warm. But can you imagine it's around 3 to 5 Celsius degree. Yeah? So I'm just wearing shorts with the contouring pants. So when there is no strong wind, actually it's still okay, but it's a great experience. And we visited the mosque. Yeah, and you can see that this is our 3-star diamond Mary Lim from Malaysia. Yeah, so when we travel in a group, it's also very fun that we can also meet different leaders in the group. Yeah, and before we go into this mosque, because it's still a functioning mosque. Yeah, so of course for ladies we have to cover our hair, you know, so we cannot wear shorts. I have to cover with another skirt. Yeah, and this is also where we actually take a group video of the Elken applause. Yeah, so you can see that this is the trip we went, some of the batch they went end 2018, some of the group we went like January 2019. Yeah, so you can see that outside the mosque we are all wearing our pink color Istanbul t-shirt, and then we are preparing to do an Elken applause there right in front of the mosque. Yeah, I hope you can see the video. I'm not sure, is it lagging? Yeah. Can you hear or can you see the video? If you can you type yes? Oh, I can see but no sound. Yes, some say yes. Yes, do you hear sound or no sound? Oh, no sound. Why still no sound? Oh. Is there sound now? Oh, still no. Okay, never mind. Sorry. So never mind. Yeah. So when this is where also the now is the inner part of the blue moss. So you can see that we all need to cover our hair. You know, these are our Philippines leaders. So we all need to dress like we are the Muslims. So, but you can see the internal design is all very nice, very historical. Yeah. And yeah. And a lot of tourists there also, yeah. So this is a nice place to visit. And the other historical place that we visit is actually this Hagia Sophia Mosque, yeah. So this is another mosque, but this is very unique because this was actually a church before. So it was called the Church of Hagia Sophia last time. It was built in the year 537. So it was only converted to the Muslim mosque later on. And it was, can you imagine, it was once the world's largest cathedral for almost 1,000 years. So that's why you can see that there is still mosaic tiles of Virgin Mary, you know, and you can see that I have three pictures here. You can see the middle here, the background, you can still see the tiles of Virgin Mary up there. While the other corner, you see those that have converted to become the Muslim structure. So now it was just function as a museum. Yeah. So it's very interesting place. Yeah, that you able to actually see, wow, there's a combination of different culture here. Yeah, very nice place. And the other place you will also see in Istanbul is this Maiden Tower. Is used as a lighthouse last time, yeah. So actually is in the middle of this Bosphorus Strait, yeah. So you can see that actually it's very cold and very windy out there, yeah. So this is President Mr. Lee and Mrs. Lee, yeah. And it's a very fun, actually is still drizzling, but because we really want to experience the, you know, how's the boat trip, that's why we go up, yeah. And I'm sorry if you still can, you also cannot hear. Ah. Wait on. Wait on, okay. Yeah, so if you can see, yeah, this is where when we are actually on the boat, we actually bypass the bridge that cross along the new city and the old city of the Istanbul. Yeah, so it was quite cold and it's a gloomy day, so it's not very bright and shiny. Yeah, but it's a great experience. And the other place that, wow, it's included in the new trip, but I haven't visited there. It's this Emirgan Park. So this is one of the biggest park in Istanbul, where there are a lot more than 120 species of different flora and trees. Yeah, and this is also, you know, where Istanbul start to organize the annual International Tulip Festival. Wow. So can you imagine now you can see and take photo with the tulip flowers, see, not in Holland, not only in Holland, but in Istanbul, you can experience it if it happens in April. Yeah, so it's a very beautiful place as well that you must take a lot of photos. Yeah, with flowers. And okay, we also visited this place. It's Pierre Loti Hill. It's named as a French. So it's a hill up there whereby we need to take cable car up and we can actually overlook the whole Istanbul city from the panoramic view. Yeah, so you can see we are enjoying the coffee, you know, with the at the hill there, hilltop there. Yeah, together with our president uplines and our Philippine leaders, our group from Diamond Brother John and Philippines. Yeah, so it's a very beautiful place as well. Yeah, as you can see, every single day I'm wearing my contouring pants because when I wear it, I think that was the first trip I wear it, and I really, even every day we walk more than 10,000 or sometimes 20,000 steps, you know, but I never really feel tiring because wearing the contouring pants actually helps a lot. Yeah. So I'm not sure, wait, is this video can play? Yeah, so you can see that, yeah, this is from the view from the top, yeah, where we can actually see the river view and the city area of the Istanbul. Yeah, it's just that the weather when we went is very gloomy, like cold. Yeah, so you don't see like bright suns. Yeah, if not, this place is the best place to view sunset. Yeah. And of course, when we come to shopping, yeah, so there's a lot of nice place to shop, whether it's the old place or new place. So this is a Spice Bazaar. It's also one of the longer history bazaar there in Istanbul, where you can find a lot of different spices, those nuts, yeah, and a lot of different things. They are famous with these Turkish delights there. And you will learn, you know, after you go one shop and do a lot of testing, all shops will offer you to do the tasting, and then you have to do your bargain at which shop you want to buy. And of course, there is also the other bazaar, which is the Grand Bazaar. This is also one of the world's largest cover market. Yeah. So this shop is also very unique. There's a lot of different stores where you can find these souvenirs, the pasar lubongs, you know. And I bought my shawls there, because in Turkey, I think they are very famous for their fabric as well. So when you buy any clothes or shawl there, it's actually, the material is very nice and it's not expensive. Yeah. So even my earring that you see now is also from Istanbul. Yeah. So I buy a lot of things there. You can see all these, you know, the souvenir that I bought there, very nice. Yeah. So there's many things to shop around. Yeah. And yeah, you can see from the video, you know, some of the dry things, different spice, if you love cooking, you know, and different nuts. Yeah, it's just too many to name. Yeah. And you can see a lot of tourists. Yeah, but it's very unique, and interesting place. Yeah, and a lot of different things to shop. Yeah, you can see those are plates. You can see very nice pattern and design also. Yeah. And you see, you can really find a lot of things that you want to find there. Yeah. So, and of course, talk about food. Elken always provide the best for us. And in Turkey or in Istanbul, it's very famous for those local grilled food. Yeah, like this kebab house. Yeah. There is also, you can also see find pomegranate very often. Yeah, no, one of the ingredients that we drink in El Marino. Yeah, so you can see, drink, find those freshly pomegranate juice there. Yeah, and then outside the restaurant, we are welcomed by this banner, Istanbul, here we are. Yeah, so we have a lot of nice meals there, and not just local one. We also try the Chinese food there, the Japanese food there. Yeah. And this is in the hotel buffet as well. Yeah, so you can see that when the Chinese food is always very full, like don't know how many course on the tables. Yeah, so the company always provide the best for us. And every single thing here is paid. The money I bring is actually for me to do shopping only. So that's the best that we can enjoy in Elken here. Yeah. So this is just another short video to show you inside the restaurant. Actually, we have a group of, I don't know, 500 over people, but we have to split, you know, to different group to dine in different restaurant. If not, the restaurant will be too much. Yeah. So you can see some of the group here. This is actually the Thailand group under Brother J as well. Yeah. So actually we join in the trip together. And then some of the other groups, we have to dine upstairs. Yeah. So we are mixed with people from Thailand, from Malaysia, and different countries. Yeah. To enjoy the food together. Yeah. So sorry, the video maybe is a bit blur. Yeah, but you can see that, you know. So you, can you imagine when you tour travel, it's not just you alone, but you can bring all your teammates and your friends in UAE to who fight together with you and enjoy together. Yeah, you can see that the whole restaurant is booked by Elken. Yeah. So they only can serve us during that particular day. Yeah. You can see that it's already full house, but it's still not in, it's still not the 500 people. Yeah, we have to split by different day. Yeah, and to enjoy the food over here. Yes, okay. So, and the last part, just to show you also the shopping is very nice. Yes. So just now we talked about shopping in the bazaar. Now talking about shopping in the shopping mall itself is also, I'm also not sure why in Turkey the shopping mall is very big. And the thing is not cheap. It's not expensive. It's very cheap. You can see that our Philippine leaders, do you see their hands, all the plastic, all the big bag they carry? And I buy a lot of clothes, my dress, the boots. You know, sometimes the boots is expensive, but in Turkey, it's very cheap only. So actually, you can see that here, this is the last picture when we come back to, when we fly back to Malaysia, all the luggage is huge and we need to carry extra luggage because of the shopping there in Istanbul. So it's a nice place that you can enjoy the culture, the food, the shopping, and with the person who you bring together. Yes. So now let's talk about how to really qualify this Istanbul. So congrats to all the leaders here. If you are based in UAE, you can qualify all your sales as long as it's from purchase from UAE or purchase from Philippines, it will be counted together. Yeah. So, and it's offered for leaders who is based in UAE. So if you complete the 6,500 BV as your LRP points, congratulations, you get one ticket. If you get 13,000, you get two tickets. So I will share with you how. Okay. So like Sarin mentioned, your goal number one is achieve an elite 1250. So when you achieve this 1250 in 1 month, your income 1 month is around 3,670 dirhams, right? So very easy. You just need to repeat this 1250 for 5 times. Okay, so for example, now it's September. You do 1250, okay? October, November, December, January. You just need to repeat, complete this 1250 every month. You earn the 3,670 dirhams. Wow, so imagine just doing 5 times. After that, you will get one free ticket to Istanbul and your total income is around 18.6 thousand of dirhams. That's all that you need to do. Very easy, right? And there's also possible you can achieve a 2 free ticket. How? So you just start from September, you just need to do double. No, so every month you just do double, 2,500 points. Yeah, so your income, total income, this 5 months will be around 37.4 thousand dirhams and 2 free Istanbul ticket. So who is there that you already committed, want to qualify this Istanbul trip with your team? Can you type a yes? So and how, you know, turn it to the product that you want to focus. Yeah, so for example, some of you, you may choose to focus lingerie twin set. So lingerie twin set, you know, the points is around 483. So very easy. Then you convert into how many set. So for example, you just need to do sell 14 set in 6 months, meaning it's around average 2.3 set every month only. Wow, congratulations. One free ticket of Istanbul belong to you. Or maybe you love EB, you want to focus in EB, you know, each EB is around 212 points. You just need to do 31 set in 6 months. Wow, that is around five EB per month only. One ticket belong to you. Or you can also choose to focus, for example, the LX Young 6 plus 1. You just need to do 6 set per month. Or the Spirulina set, the 8 plus 1, around 6 per month also. And or El Marino Young. Some people there, you love El Marino Young. We have the 6 plus 1 package there in UAE, you just need to do around 8.2 set every single month, and Istanbul trip is belong to you. And you just need to do double, then you can earn 2 tickets. Wow. So that is for all the new BAs if you want to achieve by the LRP points. So for those, some of the leaders, if you are a director, you want to qualify director, how? Okay, you just need to help 2 friends, like Sarah mentioned, you just need to help 2 friends to complete their Istanbul trip, to complete the 1250. So your income, you know, is around 5,000 plus, and you just do it, repeat this for 4 times, you get 1 free ticket. Repeat this for 8 times, you get 2 free tickets. So for example, from now, we have 1 PC, pass by, but now we still have around, I think, 12 PC to go from now, PC 17 until PC 4, which is 28 February next year. So imagine, out of the 12 pay cycle, you just need to qualify 4 times 1-star director, you earn 1 free ticket. And if you qualify 8 times director, you earn 2 free tickets. Wow. So for the leaders, you can choose to qualify by the directors. Yeah. So how to make this success, how to make your trick success, very simple, remember this. So we have 4 steps here for the new BA. Number 1, commit, focus these 180 days, tell the whole world, tell everyone here, I am going Istanbul, I want to go Istanbul, I want to focus, I want to do, by all means, I want to finish my trip. Focus, focus, and focus. You have to commit first. You have to watch the Istanbul trip video every single morning or every night before you sleep. Number 2, master. You have to choose 1 or 2 products you want to focus. Like I mentioned, maybe you want to focus the EB. Maybe you want to focus El Marino, Spirulina. You can choose. You know, we have different products there you can choose. So focus 1 or 2 products and then continue to master it. What do we mean by master? I mean continue to learn it, continue to make sure you are able to answer all the questions or objection that your friend asking you, and continue. And when you see every single person, you can keep sharing and be very professional with 100% closing. Master it. And number 3, do your planning. You know, break down by different products. For example, EB is 5 sets per month, okay? So 1 month, I have 30 days, meaning that every 5 days, I have to sell 1 EB, something like that. Yeah, and do your planning and review with the upline. And number 4, action, action, and action. Don't think and just do it. Yeah, and definitely focus, focus, focus. I believe that you will be one of those who will achieve this Istanbul trip. Yeah. And for those leaders, what you need to do is focus to help your team to qualify Istanbul. When you help as many people to qualify Istanbul, then definitely you will also achieve your Istanbul. Yeah. So take massive action today. And I wish all of you can achieve your dreams here. And see you in Istanbul 2022. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Wow, grabe. Thank you so much, Miss Joel. So, pack nga po tayo. Thank you so much, Miss Joel. Grabe, nakaka-inspire, nakaka-excite pumunta sa Istanbul. So, sino ba yung mga kasama natin dyan? Patype na. Ako, kasama ako dyan. So, we need to, ano natin sa sarili natin talaga na magsasama tayo dyan sa Istanbul. So, we need to commit. So again, thank you so much for your time. So ito po ang ating guest for tonight. So may pre-sashay po tayo sa ating mga guest natin. So ayan po, congratulations po dahil, di ba, sabi ko sa inyo, maraming libre dito. So umaten ka lang, na-inspire ka pa sa ating mga speakers. And soon, baka gusto mo i-try din yung business na napakaganda ng in-offer ni Elken, di ba? May pre ka pang 1 sachet of Elken Spirulina, di ba? Sobrang ganda ng opportunity. So, ayan, next then is my live interview po tayo today with Ma'am Maria Pigar. So, ito po ay true to life story ng isang OFW. So, mapapanood niyo po kami sa aming official Facebook page, Elken Global Emirates page po. So, 5:30 PM po yan UAE and 9:30 PM PH time po. So, ngayon din po araw yan. And next, so sa next week po, mag-Health Freedom din po tayo na presentation. By Wednesday po yan, mali lang po yung date. Wednesday po yan, so with Loraemon Edison Juan and Julie Soriano. So, yan po. And next, System and Freedom po, September 10 with Brother Jay. Grabe, sobrang grabe yung mga learnings natin ngayon. And next week din, grabe yung mga speakers natin naka-line up. So, nakaka-excite po yung i-attend na. So, sa next Friday po, make sure maka-attend din po tayo. So, same time din po, 3 p.m. UAE time and 7 p.m. Philippine time po. So, again, thank you so much for your time po. So, can we take a group photo po? So, wait lang ha. So, please open your camera para naman makita natin yung mga beautiful faces nyo. So, ayan. Open your camera. Ayan, marami pa nag-open. So, ayan. So, smile lang tayo ha. 1, 2, 3, smile. So, wait lang. Huwag kayong aalis. Ayan. Wait lang. Next page pa tayo ha. Smile lang kayo dyan. So, 1, 2, 3, smile. So again, thank you so much po for your time. Sana po manood din po kayo sa FB Live po natin mamaya. So again, meron po tayong presentation din sa Pilipinas Monday to Thursday. So again, thank you so much and God bless us all. Thank you. Bye-bye.